Okay, I got him into this community. No, I'll tell you, I got him into this community. I've been in clanning for a few years. He's brand new. He didn't even know what 5M was before I told him, right? This is his first community, right? He wasn't in long before this happened, so it left a very fucking sour taste for him, yeah? It put him off. He was going to leave, right? And I convinced him to stay and see out the investigation to see what happened. That's why it fucking concerns me.
So it concerns you because he's your friend.